The heavyweights of men's wrestling took to the mat in the 125-kilogram division. In the first battle for bronze, Belarus's Ibrahim Saidal, who had advanced through the repechage, challenged Levan Baryanidze of Armenia, a defeated semi-finalist. Saidal was a point behind in the second period, but went ahead thanks to this takedown, which earned him 2 points. He was heading for victory, but with less than 20 seconds to go, Baryanidze forced him out of bounds to score 1 point. It was 2-2, but because Saidal's 1 2-point score was valued more than Baryanidze's 2 1-point scores, Saidal took the medal. The other bronze medal match between Gino Petriashvili of Georgia and the USA's Tervil Ivailov-Dlagnev was far more one-sided. Very quickly, Petriashvili took control of his opponent on the mat for 2 points. He was then able to turn Dlagnev repeatedly. 4 turns earned the Georgian 8 points, which gave him the 10-point lead overall that means the match ends. Petriashvili completely overwhelmed his opponent and he clinched the bronze in only half a minute. And he just about avoided injury with his celebration. The gold medal match was between the world title holder Taha Akgul of Turkey in the white and Iran's Kamel Namat Gassemi. Both were cautious, especially Gassemi, who was penalised twice for being too passive, giving Akgul a 2-point lead. The Turk earned another point for pushing Gassemi out of bounds. In the closing stages, Gassemi reduced the deficit but couldn't recover. Akgul won Olympic gold. The bronze medals went to Belarus's Ibrahim Saidal and Gino Petriashvili of Georgia. Iran's Kamel Namat Gassemi took silver, and gold was won by Taha Akgul of Turkey.